There is a new effort to encourage more people to donate their organs. Governor Hochul just signed a law to support donors. The New York State Living Donors Support Act will reimburse people for the costs associated with kidney and liver donations. This is the first state program in the country to reimburse donors for the costs. It's meant to eliminate barriers associated with organ donation. There are currently more than 8,500 people on the state's transplant wait list.